Hi children, good afternoon everybody. Welcome to English medium class. Children, in previous class we have discussed about the happy old man, new words. Okay, today we will see in this lesson. Okay, children, what is the lesson name? The happy old man. The happy old man. Now, shall we read now? Observe here. One day, a king was riding on a horse around the countryside. Some of his men were also with him. The king stopped at some places to find out how his people were doing. Wherever he went, the people had something or the other to complain about. Is there not one happy person in my kingdom? Wondered the king. Okay, children, now I will explain. One day the king wanted to see his people happy or any problem. So the king took a rider, a horse, on horse around countryside. Countryside means Gramantara Pradeshagalu. Okay, king en mantare bandina ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಜೆಗಳು ಯಾವ ಥರ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನೋಡೋಣ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ರೈಡ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸವಾರಿ ಆರ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಕುದುರೆ ಮಾತೆ ಸವಾರಿ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಭಟ್ರು ಅಂದರೆ ಮನ ಇರ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಯಾರು ಕಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೆನ್ ವರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಅಂದರೆ ರಾಜ ಜೊತೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬಟ್ ಸಹ ಇದ್ರು ಅಂಡ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಹೌ ದೀಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ತರ ಇದರಿಂದ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೈಂಟ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಅದರ್ problems. So the king thought that is there any one person happy in my kingdom andre nam rajyadalli obbraadru happy aagiruvanta ond obbraadru happy person idara antu helibittu search madakke bandidare adanna chidan manasu once I read it, observe here. One day a king was riding means sawari maatukondaru as means kudare around the countryside. Some of his men were also with him. The king stopped at some places to find out how his people were doing. Wherever he went, the people had something or the other to complain about. Is there not one person, happy person in my kingdom? Kingdom means samrajya. Wondered the king. Okay, children, here I stop in this lesson. I will continue next class. Okay, remaining lesson. Okay, children, this paragraph read and write one time in HW. Okay, children, thank you.